to compliment you, Vasily. The way you went through all my men like a meat grinder, even Bakut. He used to be your equal. I gave him all the tools to be the best, and you smacked him down like a naughty little girl. Just tell me, I beg you. It did feel great, didn't it? Bringing this whole thing down with your bare hands?
It needed to happen.
No, it didn't. You chose to do it. You trusted you had the power to do it. You bent the world to your will. Godlike.
This is the end, General. This conversation has no purpose.
I know you loved it, Vasily. And I'm sure you're gonna love this.
You need to shut down his defense systems first. Security terminals are in the rooms on either side of the elevator.
Really? Oh. Oh god, I need to start. Move. I cannot control this jump. No, thank you. They can go after me, even if I'm shooting at them. Grab me. Move on.
You like what I did to your monk friends?
Yeah. not double target. Double target is... What? I'm eating him. God damn it. Why do I deserve it? Stun is disabled. So, what am I missing? Yeah, big shot and... If I... Let me adult. I'm eating at the door, but he managed to grab me. Who punched the DL? Oh.
I will make a coat of your skin, Vasily. I will drink your blood.
They can be hurt by the force field, but they cannot. They are not effective at all today. No. What?
Fyodor Sakharov, an engineer.
I'm dying, Vasily. I don't care about some engineer whose name I don't remember. I'm happy it's you who got me. You were always my favorite, the one I had the highest hopes for. You did not disappoint me.
If salvation was operated by a red button, that would be it. Press closure. Press balance. Press atonement. Press enlightenment. As I'm walking away from the explosions, I can't help but wonder. After all this is finished, after my brothers are saved, and my past burned to the ground, it should help my meditation. 1,000 warnings of peace, huh? Here's to the first one.